Lots of you have been watching this video and handing out lots of respect to the elderly man in a betting shop in Ireland who got caught up in a robbery. CCTV footage shows the robbers with hammers, what appears to be a gun. Police say they're trying to catch these men, but as you'll see, 85-year-old Dennis O'Connor met them with fists and in the end gave them a kick up the backside.